this is actually a rhino iguana. They're in the Cycloris family, and it comes from Dominican Republic. Check out his horns. Is that cool? That's how he gets his name. And look how awesome he is. He's got these nice bands. Now, if he was a Cuban iguana, he wouldn't have those, so we'll have to show you a Cuban iguana. Beautiful, right?